channel. It's your girl Mahal, and as you can see from the title, we are back with another video. By the way, happy new year to all you guys. Hopefully y'all stay consistent, be good, be positive, and just do y'all, just be good, you know. So it's 2023 and I haven't recorded a video in months, and I was just like, I really do want to get back to this YouTube video. This is really what I want to do. And I'll ask my friends, I was like, what's the video that y'all think I should record for my first video for 2023? They were like, you should do an easy video. You should do a Q&A, like, you know, an updated Q&A, 2023 reset. So I asked y'all some questions and y'all gave me a few, so I'm gonna answer that for y'all. But without further ado, we're gonna jump right into the video because we're trying to get this over with so I can close out this video. And I'm gonna go edit this video because I have to record tomorrow. Well, I'm gonna try to record tomorrow. And yeah, so I have 22 questions that I'm gonna answer. I'm gonna try to answer. And yeah, so without further ado, let's get into this. What are my goals for 2023? I'm not gonna lie, like, I have a lot, but one of my main goals is to, like, be very consistent, especially with this YouTube and with just, like, all my social media, because, like, if y'all know me, I get, like, real insecure and, like, stop posting, which I really need to stop that. Like, I don't know why, but yeah, I really, like, want to post more, like, twice a week. I just want to be, like, a more positive person, because if y'all know me, I just, when I'm mad, I just go off, and I really want to get closer to God. So that's like, those are probably my, you know, those are probably the biggest goals I have for 2023. The next question is, why did I stop posting on YouTube? I stopped posting on YouTube because, for one, I just feel like every time I posted my videos, it wasn't getting nowhere. Like, I was, and then my friends, my so-called friends, they weren't really supportive. And school started back. I felt like I didn't have enough time to post. Then I had cheer, and then he's like, I just didn't have time for myself, you know? So I just got real unmotivated, you know? But hopefully 2023, I can change that. Next question is, what is my favorite go-to style? I don't know what y'all meant by that, but, like, if y'all talking about clothes, like, I like anything that's comfy, like sweats, hoodie. Like, I wear sweatpants and crop top, leggings, Crocs, crop top, those type of fit. You know? I mean, this is simple, so probably like stuff like that, if you don't. Next question is, how am I doing mentally and physically? I'm not gonna lie, like, I'm doing okay. Yeah. I have my little mood swing from there to there, but I'm perfectly fine. Like, I'm doing great. Hopefully 2023, I'm doing way better. Next question is, how do I balance everything in life? I'm not gonna lie, I don't. Like, I really don't. Like, if y'all see me on a daily basis, like, you would think I'm going insane. Like, but I don't know. I just leave everything to God, to be honest. That's really it. Just leave everything to God. I just do what I can do. I try to keep up with my schoolwork, with school, with cheer, just me as a person, the outside world, and stuff like that. So that's really how I balance my life. You feel me? Next question is, am I in a relationship? I don't know. Am I? I don't know. Am I? And honestly, yeah, I am in a relationship. This is not the same. This is a different, like, yeah, just yes, I am in a relationship. If you see this bookie, I love you. Next question is, what was the last lie I told? I don't tell lies like that no more.
Cap.
Like, I'm a changed person, you know?
Cap.
I honestly don't know, because, like, I don't tell lies, because
cap.
It's like, what am I lying for? Like, you don't do nothing to me, you feel me? So, I don't know. I can't answer that. I don't know what was the last lie I told. I can't even lie to you. All right, next question. Have I had my first kiss? And if so, who was it? already had my first kiss, and that was my ex. Like, if y'all know who it is, then, cause I posted a video with him. But yeah, that was my first kiss. Was it? I think so. If not, then oh well. Am I single? I already answered that. No, I'm not single. I'm in a relationship. I'm locked in. I'm locked in, y'all. I'm locked in. So don't hit my DM, cause you're not gonna respond. You feel me? Yeah. My next question is, how is school going so far? So far, I'm not gonna lie. Last year I was doing way better, but this year it's not. It's just one class for real. I have AP history and like I have APish. That's the only class that I'm struggling with, but everything is new to me because for y'all know I'm Jamaican, so it's like my history, American history, is not for me. So yeah, but I'm doing okay, I guess. I have good grades. That's all that matters, right? Next question is, what is it like living in a different country from where I was born? Okay. I knew this question was coming because y'all, this person be asking me, like, how, like, are you Jamaican? Like, you Jamaican? Like, how does it feel to be, like, okay, I'm gonna say, okay. So, when I first moved here, I've been up here for, like, 6 years. I don't know. One of those. If not, then, oh, well, I'll put it on my screen. But when I first moved here, like, the first year, it was kind of difficult, like, to fit in. Because then I still had an accent. Just, like, when I went, like, 6th grade middle school, it was weird, like, it was kind of hard to fit in with, like, the girls and how they dress, because I dressed a little different. So, like, how I saw how they dress, and I thought it was very unique, and I was like, I wanna dress like that, but just, like, me, you know, my Jamaican style, it was different, and then, like, it was kind of hard, like, the first week when I, like, came to school, it's kind of hard for me to make friends, but then the second week, and like, soon as you get whatever, it's kind of got better, like, years passed, it got better. Like, now I'm cool, like, I'm in, like, I'm fit in. Like, I'm really gang for real, you feel me? Like, I'm really gang for real. But, yeah, the food is different. Like, the food is different. The culture, how they dress. Because, you know, Jamaica, we wear uniforms. Up here, we wear whatever. The kids are different. Like, y'all do whatever. Up here, they do whatever they want. If it wasn't Jamaica, y'all could not do half the things y'all did, like. Yeah, like it's just way different, but other than that, it's cool. Like, it's cool. Like, you know what I mean? It's cool. All right, next question is, where do I plan on going on vacation in 2023? Honestly, I want to go back to Jamaica because the last time I've been in Jamaica was 2019, and it's 2023 now. Like, yeah, so because I have friends, like. I want to go see my friends. I want to go see my grandma, my uncle, my cousin. Like, yeah, that's where I want to go. And if not Jamaica, I want to go to Bermuda because my dad lives in Bermuda. So, yeah, probably that. All right, next question. And what is my biggest turn off in a person? I have a lot. But probably if you're not a man of God, then I can't deal with you. Like, I really can't, like, mess with you. If you don't have nothing going for yourself, for real, then I'm definitely not gonna mess with you. Because, like, what can you do for me? Like, what are you gonna be able to do for me, you feel me? How they care of themselves, like, you know, because you're no good, blah, blah, blah. And stuff like that. Just really stuff like that. Like, anything can turn me off. And I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, stuff like that can't really turn me off from a person. I can't even lie to you. So, yeah. All right. Next question. Where did I go? Okay. If I could only have one food for the rest of my life, what would I choose? I don't even know because I don't eat food. Like, I really starve myself. That's why I have stomach problems. But, hold on. All jokes aside, if I could eat one food for the rest of fruits. I don't, any type of fruit. Watermelon, strawberry, apple. I'll eat fruits because when I stay healthy, keep a healthy body, blah, blah, blah. Nobody wanna get fat. No disrespect to y'all fat people. Like, y'all look good, period. But like me personally, I eat fruits because why not? And for me, next question is, what phone app do I use the most? I'm not gonna lie, I use TikTok and Instagram the most. By the way, I just posted some cute pics. Don't mind my cracked screen, but I posted some cute pics. So therefore, y'all gonna like my story. I didn't post them, but y'all like my story. Feel me? And yeah. Next question. What is my favorite part of my routine, my daily routine? Okay, I don't have a daily routine because normally I have school. Like, if I don't have school on weekends, I sleep, do homework, and probably like in the afternoon, I probably hang out with my boyfriend or anything like that. So I don't really have a routine. So probably my favorite part of my daily routine, sleep or eat. Sleep. I like to sleep, so that'll probably be my favorite part of my daily routine. Okay, next question is, what do I consider my best physical feature? My eyes. I don't know. Y'all, what y'all think? I don't know. Like, I actually like all parts of my body, so I like all my features, so I don't have a favorite. Next question, what do I do when I'm sad or bored? When I'm sad, I do a lot. Like, when I'm sad, I clean my room or I go to sleep. Like, okay, so I normally clean my room when I'm sad. Like, anything upset me, I clean my room or I go to sleep. But like, before I go to sleep, I always listen to some music. Like, that's probably my go-to, is to listen to music. Like, any type of music. Just like, I listen to sad music too, like, just make me more sadder. But like, I clean my room, listen to music, and go to sleep. Or I make aesthetic videos on, like, you know, on TikTok, like, you know how them girl be like making a little vlog, like recording stuff, like that. Like, yeah, I do that. I don't know why. Or I record a video, but I never post it. I don't know why. I just don't know why. Next question is, how do you get over someone quick? I'm not gonna lie, I'm the wrong person to ask that, because in a relationship, like when it comes to breakup and stuff like that, like, I'm not gonna show you that I care. Like, I'm really not. Like, I get over people quick. So I just say, just heal, focus on yourself, do you. Get cute, go with your friends, or you just go talk to somebody else. It's 2023, baby. There's no time for you to sit down and be sad over. Let me stop talking, because I don't do that. I stay home and cry. Like, deadass. Next question is, how often do I do self-maintenance? I don't, like, okay, for hair, I do my own hair. But I didn't do this, my friend did this. But I normally do my own hair, or my mom do it. So probably, so if I do, I don't know, like every 2 weeks. I don't get my nails done that often because I do cheer. And we aren't really allowed to have, we are allowed, but to have nails, but it gotta be a certain length and it gotta be a certain color. And I'm just not wasting money. Like, I'm not wearing like black nails every day, because I'm just not doing it. You feel me? Okay, guys, so I have a few more questions. Then I'm gonna end this video because it is getting kind of late. And I'm trying to edit this video and post it. So I'm gonna answer these like few little questions. Okay, so the question is, how do I deal with fake friends, or how do I plan on dealing with fake friends in 2023? Honestly, I'm just not gonna deal with them. I'm just gonna distance myself, block, and delete. That's the only thing for real. But yeah. Next question is advice for gaining confidence. Okay, when I was in Jamaica, I had a lot of confidence. When I first moved here, it's like everything went away. But I'm just starting to gain back my confidence. So I'll just say, dress up more, go out, have fun, take pictures. And eventually, I don't know. Just eventually it will come. I don't know. See, I just started getting confidence. So I can't really say much about that. What are my love language? Honestly, I'll say I'll say physical touch. I like gifting. But with this relationship that I'm in now, it's just like it's kind of different because he's not the type to show affection, you know. But I like touch, gifting, words of affirmation. Basically all the love language mixed together. So everything, yeah, basically everything, because I like all of the above, you know. Okay, next question is, what is my opinion on the healing stage? Well, I can't speak for everybody because it don't take that long for me to get over somebody. I cannot lie. Like, it'll probably take me like a week. Like, I'll cry a little bit. I'll vent to my mom. But I don't stay down for too long. Like, but I'm not gonna lie, I'll cry a little bit. I get in my little feelings and, you know, I'll like distance myself from social media. Like, I would delete my Snapchat, my Instagram, just to avoid seeing the person posting, blah blah blah. But I'm really a nonchalant person, so it just like, well, I don't think I am, but I got told that I was, so it just like, it don't take that long for me to get over somebody, for real, for real. Like, yeah, so I can't really say too much because everybody different and everybody cope different. So yeah, I'll just heal and move on to the next. If you come back, then he come back. If you don't, then the person is not for you, right? So I just don't deal with him. Simple as that. Next question is, do I have bad period cramps? I'm 17 right now, and I'm just starting to feel like all the cramps, like what everybody been talking about. Cause like when I was like 15, I used to not feel nothing at all, but just like now, like once I hit 16, 17, it's like it started, like I have really bad back cramps, and like I would feel like my lower stomach right here, it would like, I don't know, it would like cramp up, like hella cramp up in my back. But normally, okay, I'll say use a heating pad, that would help me, or I just lay down and just drink water and take pills. That's all I do for real. All right, next question is, How do I feel about gay people? I don't care. Like, you gay? Do you, boo? You like Gucci? Do you, boo? You like, you know, do you, boo? But I have gay friends. Like, I have friends that are bi. And yeah, I don't care. Like, it's a free country. It's a free world. Everybody likes what they like. You know? So it's like, I don't care. If you like girl, then what can I do? Like, you know what I'm saying? So just like, I don't really care for real. I think this is the last question, but what is my opinion on streetwear? Okay. When it first came out, it was cute. Like, it was cute, but then like everybody who know they don't dress like that just started hopping on the trend. And it was just like, and then they don't be making the outfit look good. So it's just like, yeah, but I mean, it's cool. Like, I change up my outfit from then, like from here and then. But other than that, it's cool. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just be like, not everybody knows how to, like, you know, wear it. So it's just like, it's cool or whatever. Okay, guys, so that was the end of my video. Hopefully, y'all like and enjoyed. Hopefully, y'all get to know a little more information about me. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn my post notifications on because I will be posting more videos 2023. If I'm not posting, make sure y'all spam my Instagram. It will be in the link in my bio. Y'all spam me, be like, why you not posting? You said you was gonna do this. Please do that. But without further ado, I'll catch y'all in the next video. And yeah. She say, speaking on me, bitch, be say, big cake like it's my B-Day, ayy, run up a bed like